Hello, I am Julien, diving product engineer at Subea, the diving brand for Decathlon. When you have used your BCD for several months and you take a break for the winter, there are a few things to do to clean it and store it in the best possible conditions. This will increase its life and improve your safety. First, do an extended rinsing of at least 5 minutes of your BCD in fresh water. Rinse the pockets and rings. Slide all the zippers to get rid of any salt deposits and take particular care of the release valves. Remove weight pockets and rinse them inside out. Also rinse the interior of the BCD. For this, pour a trickle of water into the inflator while pressing the deflation button. The water will enter the inner envelope. Shake to allow the water to circulate inside. Take the BCD out of the water. Then empty the water from the BCD using the low release valve. Do not use the direct system for it. Fill it with air by blowing through the direct system. Dry it out of the sun in a ventilated area on an especially designed hanger. Take advantage of this moment to perform a visual inspection of the fabric, straps, seams, and buckles. If a release valve or the direct system does not seem to work properly, for example, you find a difficulty to operate the buttons, or you find a damaged part, trace of rust, snag on the fabric, you must entrust your BCD to an authorized maintenance center. After at least 24 hours of drying, empty any residual water from inside the BCD. For the few winter months when you do not plan to dive, you can now store your BCD in a dry location, ventilated and out of the sun. In addition to this seasonal maintenance of your BCD, remember that it is necessary to have it reviewed by an approved organization on average every 2 years. Have a good dive!